Fasten your seatbelts. This should be fantastic. Good defending. Ahmed. Now Kwan. It's Takahashi. Samuel. Kwan. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Came in with a challenge. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. He's put in the corner. Great shot off the bar and in. Well, that is one that we'll look at again because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing and looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Cleared away by the defender. And Tevez. To Kwok. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Grassell. Well, he's got support here. Well, space to get the cross in. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Tested his control now. Marcel. Attacking now. He's regained possession and just kept the ball in play. To Kwok. And the tackle is made, and now they can capitalise on this. Looking for teammates in the middle. It's not really away. Poor clearance. That will be a corner. Tevez. And it's taken. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Probing pass. It's looking good, this move. Referee has pointed for a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Oh, that's good defending. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. It's not really away from the threat here.
And the referee has given the free kick.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And now the shot! Good stop by the goalkeeper. To Kwok. Well, that'll be a throw. Grassell. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Could see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. Suarez. Ahmed. It will be their throw. And Tevez. Good defending. To Kwok. Kong. There was good progress with this attack. Now Kong. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Ahmed. That's good movement forward here.
It's Takahashi.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Got to be.
Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Cressel.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
It's Takahashi. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Free kicks, and that was nearly another special moment for him.
Yeah, he does practice a lot on the training ground. Technique, really good there.
Kwok. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, they're in a good position here. They've got a corner. And being a goal down, they want to make the most of this.
Swung in from the corner.
And he's done it! No chance at all for the goalkeeper. He flung himself at it, but right up into the far top corner. Brilliant goal.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Now Samwell.
Suarez. The ball shows three added minutes.
Yes! In with a chance.
Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Quick-witted and quick in his...
And that's that. Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Here's Samwell. It's Takahashi.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
He's had a go, that's brave of him.
Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Definitely a throw in there. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Samuel.
Ahmed.
To Kwok.
Marcel.
Now Samwell. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Going forward well.
That's pretty straightforward for the keeper this time.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse.
We've got a moment here to look again at the equalising goal, such an important goal, Alan Smith.
But here comes the corner.
Gonna try his luck! And a goal!
That
That was a goal of deluxe class.
Well, defensively, you could pick holes in it, but the way he attacked it, what a clinical finish.
And we restart the game 2-1. Ahmed. I don't know whether they'll be able to keep this up. They've still got the lead.
Well, they've come out with that fierce determination.
It could be a chance. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't.
Got to be.
It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Samuel. Ahmed. Takahashi. On the attack here. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Stopping the cross, important job for the defender. Decision is a throw, it was a fair tackle. Sharply done to restart it here. Good defending. Now Kong. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Oh, they're almost too quick for themselves, fell over their own feet, and the counter-attack just peters out. Now, can he take them on? Nam. Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
Now you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Now Samuel.
Clever ball delivered into the box. Team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Nam. There's good progress with this attack. Time for goal! Here's the shot. Couldn't quite keep it down. Just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch. Got under it. Not bad effort, though.
Here's Samuel.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Now Tevez.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Now Samuel.
Shots on here. Opportunity here. Goalkeeper can only... He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
He'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Here's Lowe. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Trussell. Now Ishige. Ahmed. Suarez. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. That is a free kick. and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Takahashi. Samuel. Now, this looks promising.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a...
Shot up! Good save. That will be a corner. They've gone short with the corner. Goalkeeper hangs on. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. It's come to an end now as the referee...